Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I will show you how to unroot almost any Android device without computer. So before unrooting, I am running the root checker to show you guys that I am rooted. To unroot your device, you have to download ES File Explorer from Play Store. Once downloaded, open it, then swipe from left, then scroll down and turn on Root Explorer and show hidden files. Now scroll up and go to slash device. Now go to system, then xbin, then there will be a file called su. Select it and delete it. Now hit the back button and go to app. Now delete your super user management tool like super su king user. Just select the folder and delete it. So that's it, your device is unrooted. After unrooting, I am running the root checker again. So that's it for this video guys. Click the red subscribe button to get more videos. Click on the like button if you like this video, and do comment if you have any questions.